Is it okay?
Okay. Okay, she thought it's finished. She's with us.
Yes.
Okay?
We'll be right back.
whose body lies in this casket. She has passed from death to life in the company of the Lord Jesus, who died and rose to new life, and is now purified of her faults. We pray that God may welcome her into the company of his saints, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We do not want you to be unaware, brothers and sisters, about those who have fallen asleep, so that you may not grieve like the rest, who do not have hope. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose, so too will God, through Jesus, bring with him those who have fallen asleep. St. John the Baptist, St. Joseph, St. Peter and Paul, St. Andrew and Stephen, St. Anne and Teresa, all you holy angels of God. Almighty powerful God, whose mercy is never withheld from those who call upon you in hope, look kindly on your servant, Norma Beatrice Uche, who has departed this life, confessing her faith in the Lord. May you number her among the saints in heaven. We make our humble prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Onyenwe anyị nọnyere unu. Ka Chukwu ji ike niile gọzie ma chekwa anyị ugbu a na mgbe niile n'aha nna na nwa na mmụọ nsọ.
Onye ahụ ọmụọ, onye ahụ
omegwu nwata na-enweghị nne na nna, sepụ aka na njọ.
I don't know. because she was a humble, a sweet, a peaceful, a quiet and soft-spoken woman. She wasn't a saint, but she was close to something like that. And I am assuming how much till the man I've been asked, oh, why, you know, when you catch a leg, when you don't have a budget, when you catch a leg, oh, a problem, you know, why, okay, and that about no, you're like, I know, ma. Get a mummy, which I had before. Get some money, when I came when I joined. Oh, you meet in a bus or play, you wouldn't so go on cake. Oh, my. Yeah, I got to do the other part. maker, who are dear, have a young brother that you really. So, Oyunu Lenga, she has worked hard. She worked hard with respect. She has dignity. And the one you give up, okay? If I love the kid, I know Jaga. Then, my mother, I'm from her. Jaga used to never go out nowhere. Hey, Mama, brother, I'm not there. Yeah, people go away in America, the middle of the Lagos, everywhere Mama goes, because she's sociable, and not only that, she can relate to even the youth. I was surprised that Facebook, all the people, majority of them were young ones who have related to Mama, or with Mama.
Precious Lord, linger near when my life
Amen.
Mama Didi, we call you Mama Didi. Lalito. I would have loved you to stay longer, but who are we to make decisions? You have got to stay with your Lord. And believe you, you will have a peaceful rest. And also rest in perfect peace.
Amen.
My father,
Thank you.
Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I'm weak, I am worn. Through the stone, let me stand. I am tired, I'm weak.
Ride on, Satya, till I find. I'm not even God's easy, yes, I know. And I will hear, ride on, Satya, till I find.
Thank you. Thank you. It hurts. What cannot explain or describe how it feels, but it's just something we have to accept because it's just a fact of life.
Naturally, I feel bad, but it's a celebration of life. Actually, she tried that, you know, but the decision of God is not our own decision, so it has gone to be with her, Lord.
I don't know how to make this speech because I'm not happy. I'm more than sad. But I have no choice because death is inevitable. She battled a lot and we tried all we could to save her. But in all, it was like this. But we still glorify God because her death was a peaceful one. I was with her from 26th December till 26th February, which is approximately 2 good months. I watch her day to day, in and out, everything. I try all I could to see she survived, but what came was more than she could handle. She was in a big sickness, which she always tells me that, my daughter, I don't know, I've not seen this before. What will your grandmother do? What do I do? Can I handle this? I thought that you would be fine. She said, I don't think so. 1st of January, I told her, Happy New Year, grandmother. She said, this New Year doesn't want me. I said, no, you don't need to make such statements. She said, my daughter, I'm telling you what I feel from the inside. I've not seen it in this way. But whatever it is, you people will be fine. It's going to be well. I don't know.
Mama is a wonderful person. I call her Mama Didi. Honestly, nobody feels good about the death of somebody. But at the end of the day, we are here, as you can see, celebrating Mama. Not for the fact that we are happy that she died, because we are all going to miss her. In fact, people that did not know her or were not related to her as we were, will miss her more. Okay, so we are actually celebrating the life that she has lived as an elderly person, not just as a mother, a grandmother, but also as a great-grandmother. We are thanking God anyways that he made her to live the life that she lived up to this time, and that we can have people like this that came for the celebration to witness of her lifestyle. Okay, so I would say that I am not happy because I will miss Mama, but I am most joyful because Mama lived a wonderful life.
It could take a whole day, a whole year to describe Mom. Mom was a rare girl. She's an embodiment, or she was an embodiment of love. Love for herself, love for her fellow human beings, love for life, and love for God. Took care of herself the way she could. Even if she wasn't rich, she knew what she wanted and went for it. And she never settled for less. Love of people. It was always there for the underdog, underprivileged. So she shared the little she had. And love of God, because no matter what trials and tribulations she went through, she still believed and hoped that God is the way. And love for life, in that she smiled a lot, she cracked jokes a lot, and she was happy all the time, even if when things are really tough. So that's Mom in a nutshell.
My mother is a virtuous woman, a woman who has left legacy. She's suffered to train us when our father left her. So she's a good woman to reckon with.
nne m Nneọma Ezinne Mother General, nne kacha ibe ya mma. Nne m enweghị arrive, onweghị second, because it's a caring mother, a loving mother, a mother that knows what she wants. A mother that, I don't know how to describe my mother, he's too much. Even, I don't know how to, I will not stop, because she always comes to my house every year, say 6 months. Every year, if we come June, we go there December. I don't buy oil in the market since I married a Yoruba man. But I thank God. God has taken her. And I pray that God should console me, because it's a mother that's supposed to had even born without that. I will tell her to stay forever. She's a mother. I love her so much. She's my real mother.
My mom is a virtuous woman. She's a wonderful woman. Loved by all, that's why she was called Mother General. Both young, old, everybody. In fact, whenever anybody comes to our house, she must make sure. One trademark about my mom is that she makes sure everybody eats before leaving. You know, so she's just a wonderful woman that I can't say, I don't know how I can say much about her right now. You know, there's something I learned in this my mom's death. Never underestimate any word comes out from your mother. I remember last year, October, she called me and said, Chika, I want to see you. Come home. Be a home nando. I told him, Kelom Naso. I said, Ma, why are you saying this? She said, oh, watch alam. I just took my laptop and looked for a ticket. Came down here to see her. I was throughout with her 3 good weeks. I took off from my work and everything I was doing in the United States. And I spent that 3 weeks with her. And she wasn't sick there. She was still strong. Every day we play game. I said, oh, Mama, you really frightened me. I thought you were sick. Why did you say I should come? She said, she knows why she said I should come home. And every day we play game, and she will win me. Very strong, vibrant woman. She will give me like 10-0, 8-4, stuff like that. Every night, every morning, she will call me, come, let's play game. I recorded that game, you know. And then when I left December, I heard that she was sick. I thought that it was just a, you know, normal sickness, you know. And I even plan to come back this Easter again to come and stay with her. I still play the same game. And I remember what she normally tell me. She said, "Eti operi ope." And she would say, "I'm teaching you. I'm not cheating you." Very funny woman. She's so lovely. A very loving woman that loves everybody. People come to our house. She makes sure they eat before they leave. You know. So I don't know how I can describe that woman. The impact she put it in our life.
Very pretty lady, soft-spoken, peaceful, and a mother indeed.
Myself and the first son, called Didi, we are in the same school when we are primary school. So by the time you came back from Lagos, we were school in village here during our primary education. So, myself and Bibi were so tight. He was my tight friend. And Mama loved me so much. He used to call me and that son, Twist. So it's unfortunate that Bibi died during the war, Biafra Nigeria Civil War. But since then, myself and Mommy have been in good relationship. So every time, every day, he wants me to be talking to him, visiting her. Even if she travel abroad, when she came back, some of the children are in Lagos, she would like to see me. So as one of his son's friend. So the last message he gave to me when he came back to Lagos last year, he said, anywhere I am, whether in Nigeria or abroad, that if he dies, that I should make time to come and say bye-bye to her. And that's what made me to come from Lagos, you know, to come and witness the burial.
Onyeabo ezinne mother, mother general. Mama, I am a man. I am a man.
I miss her so dearly, very, very dearly. At least she always encouraged me. She always wants me to be the boss of my own. She always tell me, say, sometimes she just call me. I might think maybe she want to tell me something. She would just say, be your own boss. Chicken mom, be your own boss. Always telling me that. And that actually make me so strong. You know, she strengthened me to work so hard to be who I am today. Whenever I remember that word, be your own boss. Always tell me that, and that makes me to really be a strong woman today. I really, really miss her a lot.
My younger one is that they follow my mother's footsteps, because my mother is a peaceful woman, and she will like our family to be in peace. Despite she has left us from this world, but the spirit of her still lives with us. As the first son of the family, my responsibility is now to take care of my siblings.
We are really sad for what happened anyway, but at the same time, we give glory to God. It's a celebration of life. She tried her own. You know, I wish we all lived to this number of years that she lived in the world. And she died a peaceful death because she knew she was going. You know, even when she wasn't sick, she has already started telling us to be strong. So I advise my family, we all put her together and move on and make everybody be happy together again.
Thank you so much for taking the time to come to Mom's funeral. That meant a lot to be with us today. The worst day of our lives or the best day of our lives, I don't know, but we are really grateful that they made the time to come. It wasn't only about food or drinks, it's about the support, emotional and otherwise, and we thank them for it.
People from different parts of the world came here today, as you can see. In fact, we the family didn't even know that people so much love her this way. We were so surprised to see this anyway, but I thank them for coming and I wish them safe journey to their various places and tell them to, mommy is not two, it's just one. So everybody that has the mom right now should embrace her so dearly and give her all she needs.
Is to ensure that they walk in her path and to, you know, go along the path of the legacy she has left for them. Also, I will advise them to be prayerful and have God as their pillar, like she did, like she was, and she continued to do till death. They should hold firm to their Catholic faith and not to derail with their children and families, and believe in what God can do for them. We pray that the good Lord will continue to console them and give them strength to continue to plod on. And we pray for Mama's soul, that her soul will rest in perfect peace with the Lord.
I am Ghani and Gumadu, see ya, Mama General Afola, Ayagame, Jikole Zinolo. Yes, to know, I'm a dahi, Mama Jiri Jidem Brezi, ha, Kengwe Diyamu, ya wurepo na dahi, Jideya, Kansobo Ralede, Lihi na Maya Wonyo Do.
They should try to keep the peace Mama leave for them. Mama is a loving, a peaceful woman. She loves peace. She doesn't make trouble with people. So I advise the family to follow the mommy's step.